the question is, and what this documentary is offering, is a way forward. You hear time and time again that a corporation has the rights of a person. The idea that nature has no rights whatsoever is absurd.